24th of August. Today I took up a new hobby. Sushi train spotting.